Oh! The clouds are darkening, I have to say. Disappointing end to the rally, but yes,
hey on this stuff.
Oh, 15:30 rather, and that ace. That's an excellent little slice there from Arantxa.
Really cutting underneath the ball.
In on the yes, a terrific game from Sanchez Vicario, serving to stay in the set 4-5. Yes, more positive. And there's a rat. Oh yes, very well. And the standard now. Oh. Just two top of volley, one. Oh, wonderful instincts. It's just there. say, I don't think any player in the world. Very much there. And even then, there's the reward again for that. Oh, it's terrific. Oh, well, you kind of knew it was going to happen. Incredible retrieving it. It was just about. Well played. Not that time. They've come up with a good version of why they should be on centre here. Yeah?
two set points.
Yes. She's entitled to that kind of reaction. I would imagine one of the best sets she's ever played. And she's done it here in a Grand Slam final. Says, make no mistake, Steffi. Oh, well played, Steffi. One of her shots. Well, the magnet was too many of them. That's good. Steffi says there's no need to check it. And, shows she's not terribly impressed with him coming off his chair.
Now, what's happening here, Steffi, Simon, is that Steffi says, no, the call came, and so I didn't go for it. He's now overruled. She admits it was good.
Yes. Now you can hear Steffi saying he called early. Oh!
They can't really make a start, I don't think. He looks across for some advice from the chief referee, Gilbert Isern, and sure enough, they're coming off.
Arantxa was very sensible then. She was delaying for all she was worth because it's her one chance then was to get off and regroup.
5-love, Steffi, in this deciding set. Love 5, Arantxa serving. The world's best player moves back to where she belongs. A magnificent effort from Arantxa Sánchez Vicario, but on the day, she was beaten by a better player.
Great moments for Steffi. This will mean so much to her because she's beaten Arantxa on Arantxa's surface. Arantxa is at her best at clay. Nice to see the two fathers shaking hands there. And Steffi, after all the trials and tribulations and injuries of last year and the early part of this, has come out and proved herself to be the number one player in the world, and she is once again the number one ranked player.